pull it, pull it, milk it, woo, milk it, woo, milk the day with that. That was awkward. I wake up every
evening. 6 a.m. Seriously? Do you really have nothing better to do at 6 a.m.? And you're still probably working
at a 9-to-5 pace. Hey. I wonder how bad that tastes when you see my face. Hope it gives you hell, hope it gives you hell. When you walk my way, hope it gives you hell, hope it gives you hell. Sometimes I want to strangle Meg.
I know the feeling, believe me. My brother actually left me here.
We have a new housemate.
Barbie. She's living with you now. Why?
Are you crazy? You could have broken my nose.
Welcome to Generation I.
I mean, here I am, out of the office, still connected.
Then why are you upset?
I'm not upset.
You look upset.
Well, I'm not.
But if you were upset, you would tell me, right?
I'm not.
But if you were...
It doesn't matter because I'm not upset. So women in the 21st century dress like prostitutes then?
Officer and a gentleman. That could be the name of our crime blog.
Crime blog? The way that you help me write police reports? Got a feeling I'll be writing that one on my own.
And they are positive.
What the hell, Ethan?
Our bad.
Done this before?
Caroline?
Could you tell us what was in the package?
No.
No?
No.
No, you don't want to, or no, you don't remember or know what's in the package?
Yes.
Can he hear us? Read minds too.
No, you want to see me naked? All I have to do is that.
No. You're very pretty.